So with the latest Microsoft Ignite 2021 event, there's been a few changes to the way that you can view the Outlook calendar experience. Now you've probably heard of Outlook boards. This is something a little bit separate to that. We're talking today about Outlook calendar boards, making it confusing, Microsoft. But if you want to check out about Outlook boards, we do have a feature on that that will be linked in the description below. However, this new Outlook calendar boards is designed to help you make your calendar easier to manage. It's a feature that will be available to everyone now, and it's basically a free-form view, they're calling it, to combine your calendars, files, reminders, and to-do lists in one place. They sort of want this to be the place you land in your email, allowing you to coordinate your calendar mainly, and as you can imagine, some assisting stuff, basically like widgets along the right-hand side, which will help you to organize reminders, to-dos, and things like that. So this is a nice experience. I believe it's currently on Mac at the moment, and the more desktop experiences. Obviously, you can't access that sort of stuff on mobile right now, I don't think. And Microsoft aim to roll out what they're calling suggested times in Outlook for iOS and Android, which essentially a AI feature to help you define times for specific meetings. Outlook for Mac will also get some support for new email account types and shared calendars, expanding that sort of calendar set inside of your Outlook experience. So we thought we'd let you know about this update. Please do check out our other Microsoft videos. Make sure to subscribe, and we'll talk to you all very soon. Cheerio.